Hey guys, it's Victoria, and today I wanted to talk to you about alternative schools. I go to an alternative school, and it's not because I was bad, like, student-wise. I was just, one of those, like, students that wouldn't do their homework, but always showed up to school every day, and always did their classwork, just not their homework. So, I am at an alternative school now, and it's actually, I think now since I'm there, I can see myself graduating on time, and even right now, if I wanted to, I can graduate in March, and I'm really trying to, but I'm not really participating in credit recovery. It's like, I get the books, I do my work, but I get done with the first assignment and then I completely blow it off. Like, I think I had a term exam last week, and I didn't even get the first thing done. I didn't even get the first assignment done. Yeah. So, I'm going to be hoping next trimester, second trimester, I can get switched into earth science, so I'm going to have to do it. And my schedule right now is VE, economics, geometry, homeroom, English 12, and then world history. When the second trimester starts, I won't have to take world history or geometry anymore. So I'm going to see if I can get placed into either English 11. The classes that I need to do are U.S. History B, English 11, and Earth Science. Those are the ones I also got to take business math, but I plan on just taking Algebra 2 maybe, or Algebra 2 Foundations or business math. Well, business math is full, so I'm probably just going to do business math. And credit recovery, maybe. I don't know. But I'll find some other math to do. I have to talk to my own counselor about that. But So, I think it doesn't matter to me if I graduate in March or if I graduate in June. I don't really care, at least that I graduate from graduate school. You don't have to graduate from there. You can go back to your old school that you came from and graduate there, or you can choose any school to graduate from. And, if you guys say that an alternative school is bad, it's really not. It actually helped a lot of people. It helped me. And I encourage you guys, if you're struggling with school, to go to an alternative school. Your friends might look down on you, but at least you'll feel good about yourself because you stepped up to the plate and you knew that you needed to get help in school. So you would go to alternative school. So, actually, everyone deserves, well, some people deserve a second chance at schooling. And also, everyone deserves the right for help. The right to an education. It's just their choice if they want it or not. So, with that ending statement, with me saying that, I'm going to end this right now. So, last thing I'm going to say is that an alternative school is one of the best things that happened to me, because if I stayed at EC, I probably wouldn't graduate. And they also don't have a super senior thing there. If if you don't graduate, you can't come back there as a super senior. So that's basically all I have to say. If you guys don't have to agree with me about alternative schools, but at least it helped me a lot.